Ay, oh, tapos,
guys,
tapos.
Mawi-witness natin dito sa ASAP Stage ang reunion ng isang bandang mahal na ng buong Pilipinas simula pa ng 90s.
Yeah! Yes!
Sila lang naman po ang nagbigay sa atin ng mga hit songs for 30 years na hanggang ngayon po ay kinakanta pa rin po ng ating bagong henerasyon.
Yeah!
Yes, this is it, guys! It is our honor to have them together once again dito sa ASAP! Kaya naman, kapamilya, kapatid, and ka-A to Z, humanda na sa muling pagsasama-sama ng paborito nating banda,
River Fire!
Are you ready for something epic? Humanda na sa pagsasanipwersa muli ng apat na rock icons para sa isang ultimate reunion concert ng taon. Featuring 30 years of music ng nag-iisang banda ng bayan.
Adik sa'yo.
From Live Nation Philippines, River Maya, The Reunion, February 17 at the SMDC Festival Grounds. Ang tagal nating hinanap-hanap at hinintay. And now, it's finally going to happen. At ngayon, exclusive on ASAP natin to. Makijam now with Rico, Mark, Nathan, and Bamboo for their first TV performance together after more than 25 years. Isigaw niyo sa hangin ang pangalan ng banda ng bayan, River Maya!
River Maya!
Yes!
Come on, join us in the center!
Bamboo!
Let's hear it, River Maya!
Thank you very much, everybody!
Rico Blanco, Mark Escueta, Nathan Azarcon, and Bamboo together again! River Maya!
Thank you very much.
It's been a long time. Too long, too long, too long, too long. And they're back. River
yes.
Maya is back. When was the last time?
From what? You guys remember the last time we
you
were
remember?
Here? Come close, guys.
Do
think
you remember?
98.
You were not a mumshi yet. 98, right?
98 will be the last
I remember one. You also came out of my show. Remember that experience?
I remember that.
Let's not talk about
that. We gave you a hard time. We've talked about that.
We've talked about that. Yeah. Janine, this is the band that started it all. You know when they say they raised the bar? This is the band that made the bar.
Yes! There we go. Thank
River
you very much.
River Maya.
Yes! How does it feel to be reunited? Ako, aminado ko, I'm such a fan. I have all the albums from lahat. So we're so excited and we're so honored that you're reunited here on the ASAP
yes.
stage. So please tell us na kung paano nyo naisip na i-reunite ang original members ng inyong banda.
Well, paano ba natin naisip? We were this is the brainchild of Live Nation, and so they invited
wow.
us individually, and yeah, so we're here.
Yeah, Live Nation gets a lot of credit for this. So maraming salamat for the belief that they brought this, organized this together. So we're looking forward to the gig. That'll be on February 17.
Where will this be?
This will be at the SMDC grounds. So we're looking forward to everyone being there. So maraming salamat sa buong Pilipinas. We'll see you. We'll see you Feb 17.
Not only that, you brought in all your fans. They've been standing outside. It is such an honor for us here. I speak on behalf of everybody on ASAP. Everyone, even behind the scenes, everyone is in the studio to watch this historical moment. And now you have a chance. February 17,
yes.
River Maya reunited. How does it feel? Go ahead, talk to your millions of fans.
Thank you so much, lalo na sa lahat ng patiently naghintay. Naghintay ba kayo? Salamat and thank you to ASAP for allowing us to bring a live audience today.
So, of course!
Thank you very much. So see you on Feb 17. Yeah.
Feb 17.
Sa SMDC Festival Ground.
And ASAP, I just want to say, it's we've come full circle as well, right? When we started out, these were our stomping grounds as well. So there's a reason why we're here today. So maraming salamat. Thank you.
Rico, thank you so much. Bamboo, Mark, and of course, Nathan, thank you so much for being part of ASAP. since 30 plus years or so ago. Since 1998 until this very day, like I said earlier, they invented the bar that people say has been raised, and now they get to do it one more time. We hope that this will become a world tour, but we will take the one and only reunion, February 17, River Maya reunites.
Thank you.
We will definitely see you guys there. At syempre, kung ang River Maya ay lodi karamihan ng mga batang 90s, eto